17b says work out 5.2 times 10 raised to the power minus 7 times 2.8 times 10 raised to the power minus 9. Give your answer in standard form. Now, let's do 5.2 times 2.8. We have 14.56 times 10 raised to the power minus 7 minus 9, which is 14.56 times 10 raised to the power negative 16. In standard form, is going to be 1.456 times 10 raised to the power negative 15. That's it in standard form.